destination reached.
I know you must be getting weary of my little flashes of inspiration, but I think this one really will be a value add.
Oh yeah? Do I need to drop by to discuss this one too?
Actually, I think we can sort this out right now. It'd be nice to really outfit our bar with the amenities other watering holes enjoy. I think getting some friendly dice poker competition passing through would add a little spice to the place.
Maybe.
Here's the thing. If you can get the attention of a few good players, we can probably convince them to swing by the Vista for competition. I've been reading up on the sector's best dice hounds, and I'm sending their locations to you. If you beat them all, I think we could set up a table on the Vista and have a real chance of keeping butts in the chairs.
I'll see what I can do, time permitting. Always gives me such a splitting headache.
Autopilot disengaged by craft proximity. Destination reached. Destination reached.
Ugh, I hate these jumps.
Destination reached.
Docking request received.
So, what are we playing for?
Up for some dice poker? I promise I'll go easy on ya.
Yeah, why not?
Good deal.
What have you got?
Huh.
Let's see here.
Damn it. Aw, hell. Well, good game anyway.
Thanks for the game. Hey, think about dropping by Bountiful Vista in Eureka sometime for another hand.
Yeah, sure.
autopilot disengaged by craft proximity. Destination reached.
Been a while. You in the mood to kick a little ass?
You got it. I'll be over directly.
Missile evaded.
Hey, Juno, I sure hope you weren't pining away waiting for me. Oh, thanks for the assist. Yes, sir, this is gonna be easy.
I think that's the last of them.
Craft entering the area.
Like getting hit by a truck.
Craft entering the area.
Someday this thing is just gonna shake itself apart.
Craft inbound. Autopilot disengaged by hostiles.
My, my, look what we have here. Hell of a shot, Juno.
Gotcha.
Destination reached. Destination reached. Destination reached.
Thank you.
disengaged by hostiles.
Here we go.
Destination reached.
Clearance granted. You are now entering.
Anything
to buy?
You too.
See you the next.
So, what are we playing for?
Dice poker is the game. Shall we play?
What have I got to lose?
A battle of wits and luck. Zandesto.
Let's see what you got. Nice.
If I were impolite, I might.
Thanks for the game. Hey, think about.
Inbound. Autopilot disengaged by hostiles.
Ranya mumpa bici tu pakak tu tu yang lembap. Ramuda remajiki konot.
Oh, Richter is moving in for the kill. Mighty fine, Juno. Mighty fine.
Gotcha.
Destination reached. Craft entering the area.
Ugh, I hate these jumps.
Destination reached. Destination reached.
Always gives me such a splitting headache.
Craft entering the area. Missile inbound.
Look what we got here.
I got him right where I want him. Like fish in a barrel.
Craft inbound. Inbound. Missile evaded.
Come on, Juno.
Entering the area.
Got it.
After a long time.
Destination reached.
Take ordinary exhaust condensation and process it with our proprietary filtration technology.
Autopilot disengaged by hostiles.
Satisfies exactly the way you need it to. No fuss, no extraneous flavor, and common sense value. Red Star.
Destination reached.
Halfway through the second six pack. Taste.
It's like getting hit by a truck.
Destination reached. Craft entering the area.
Look what wandered into the slaughterhouse.
Destination.
I hope you got insurance. Damn it, I'm burning up over here. Ah, shit.
God damn it, no! Bullshit!
Well, leave a few for me, all right? Seems like it's smooth sailing now.
Traffic control, your request is...
Hey.
Suppose you take.
So, what are we playing for?
How about it?
Sure.
Let's roll.
Ready to play? Damn.
You're not gonna quit now.
Sure.
All right.
Ready to play? Let's see here. Ah, come on.
Go again?
Yeah.
Right on.
Let's see what you got.
Come on.
Yeah.
Listen.
What have you got? Oh, come on.
Go again.
What have you got? Let's see here. Ah, damn.
Come on.
Yeah. Ready to play? Let's see here.
Don't be a sore winner.
Thanks for the game.
Well,
I've won against all those players, Spanner.
Well, excellent. That didn't take too long. I'll have that nice table set up in a jiffy. Do stop by to play sometime.
Destination reached.
It's like getting hit by a truck.
Craft entering the area. Destination reached.
Take care, Juno. I gotta skedaddle.
This ain't gonna go well for you.
Autopilot disengaged by hostiles.
Lord, be with me as I strike them down from the very heavens!
Destination reached. Destination reached. Destination reached.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Destination reached.
Dodge sector traffic.
All right, you've piqued my interest. What's in that package that's so damn secret?
Just a moment. We'll get to that. First, I should tell you the reason for it. Yes? Are you familiar with the White Hand Mob?
Not really. Don't remember hearing about them in the old days.
A relatively recent and unfortunate development. These mobsters began operating in Nevada a few years ago. They own New Vegas, and they aren't much for competition. They have a division's worth of crooked police on their payroll, and they have been making my life difficult.
So, you're garden variety scumbags.
Well-funded and well-organized scumbags. At any rate, killing corrupt cops isn't likely to improve things for me. However, I do need to send a message. Hence, the package.
What's it full of? Money?
Paying off the police is a never-ending prospect. I prefer something more definitive. No, it's a weapon of sorts. An EMP javelin developed by Brust. With it, craft can be disabled without killing the pilot. I want to send a message to the cops on the take that will make them think twice about interfering with my business without starting a full-scale war.
Smart, but you still need somebody to pull the trigger, yeah?
Indeed. Preferably someone not from the area. I've already had it sent to the docks, secured with your vessel.
So, you're saying I need to shoot a bunch of cops with this experimental weapon and hope they don't die, and then leave?
That's the idea. They tend to harass my liquor shipments, so I'll send you along for the ride, and if they show up, you'll deal out a bit of a warning. And, of course, I'll pay you for your trouble, and you can keep the weapon for yourself. What do you say?
Why not? Sounds like this gizmo might come in handy in the future.
Wonderful. I'll send coordinates to your pad so that you can meet up with the liquor transport. Make sure you install the javelin beforehand, of course.
You got it.
Inbound. Autopilot disengaged by craft proximity.
You must be Juno Markiff.
That's me. You guys ready to roll?
Ready and waiting. Fly over here and pair up. We're gonna head to Sparks, and if our bad luck holds, the cops ought to pick us up on the way.
Autopilot disengaged by hostiles. Craft inbound.
Right on schedule. All right, Miss Markiff, do your thing.
Nevada police here. We've received intel that this vessel is transporting illegal substances. Heave to and prepare to be searched.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I sure hope the White Hand is paying you well. I think it's time you took your business elsewhere, though.
Lady, you just want to stay out of this.
Pass. This ain't gonna go well for you.
Missile inbound.
You're done.
Come on, Juno.
Missile.
You've made a serious mistake, citizen.
What the hell? My craft is disabled. Repeat, craft disabled.
Shields down. Missile inbound.
This is an act of aggression against the Dodge Sector Police Force. It will be met with deadly force.
Starboard shields down. Missile inbound. Starboard hull breached.
Systems critical.
Mission failed. Wanted level decreased.
Just look at them wing panels. This gonna cost me an arm and a leg to repair.
Solid debris wrecking your fuselage. Solar weathering gun you down. Then you need NanoGlide, the easy application nano fluid that repairs minor ship scrapes and abrasions like magic. It's all due to our patent pending nanobots, which actually stitch together gas and gashes in seconds. Just slather it onto the surface, step back, and watch it work.
Well, it looks like new. And I don't even mind that these nanobots have invaded my body and are now changing me in terrifying and unknowable ways.
NanoGlide, who says science is scary?
Randall Vance here. You're listening to The Stinger 76.2.
Where the cold winds don't know, I hear my face fall.
I could use a little help. You in?
Autopilot disengaged by hostiles. Missile inbound.
God, Juno, what are you, blind?
Entering the area.
I know, you were getting a little lonely. Lucky for you, I'm such good company. Nice suit. Damn! Don't take all the glory now. Got a whole mess of guns pointed at this one. Don't take all the glory now.
Oh, come on!
Time to burn him up. Juno, the dice table is working out wonderfully. I think we could also use one of those bar-top digital slot machines, though, don't you? Perhaps you have a line on where we might get one.
Actually, I do. I'll check with my old friend Orzu and see if he's got one to spare.
Clearance granted.
All right, you've piqued my interest. What's in that package that's so damn secret?
Just a moment. We'll get to...
Not really.
Well, Reddit.
So, you're...
Well...
What's it... Smart.
Indeed.
So, you...
That's the...
Why not?
What?
You got it. Hey there, Orzu. This may be a little odd, but I was wondering if you might have a bar-top slot machine I could buy off you for cheap.
Certainly, Juno. How does 3,000 credits sound?
Sure, I can do that.
Excellent. I'll have it delivered to your ship. Happy to help.
Let's put some more marks on the kill board. Ah, hell with this shit! Iced him.
An offer of assistance.
Bounty received.
Yee-haw!
Gotcha.
Target eliminated. Beginning a contraband scan. Hold steady, citizen. Contraband scan reveals illegal cargo. Local units, engage.
Wanted level increased.
Bogey down. Got it. Oh, yeah.
They messed with the wrong brust. Well, leave a few for me, all right?
Craft inbound. Hold full.
I got him right where I want him.
Looks like we're in the clear. I don't have time for this.
Nice suit.
Destination reached.
Oh, you bit off more than you can chew.
Destination reached. Wanted level decreased. Destination reached.
Beginning a contraband scan. Hold steady, citizen. Contraband scan reveals illegal cargo. Local units, engage.
Okay, let's do this.
I'm on their tail. mighty fine, Juno. Mighty fine.
Looks like we're in the clear.
I gotta take off, Juno. I'll see you around.
For shame, sinner! Bear witness to the might of the inviolate! This cannot be!
I think we're clear. Just what I needed, a gaggle of shitheads. Juno.
Destination reached.
Welcome to Bountiful.
Alright, Spanner. Have fun now.
Oh, thank you dearly, Juno. I'll get it set up right away.
Any big...
You know.
Thank you.
Alright.
What's that mask? Rich, sensuous, pungent. That's the fragrance of Belter cologne. Belter. Drill oil and penny
destination reached.
Beginning a contraband scan. Hold steady, citizen. Contraband detected. All units converge.
Wanted level increased.
This is an act of aggression against the Dodge Sector Police Force. It will be met with deadly force.
Missile inbound.
Shit. I think that's the last.
Destination reached. Inbound. Destination reached. Craft entering the area.
God's will steals my arm. Now, touring.
Gotcha.
Hello, friends. This is Jimmy McKinnon of McKinnon Scrap and Starship Salvage. We got the finest selection in the Texas system. Turbines, cargo extenders.
Someday this thing is just gonna shake itself apart.
Well, friends, my lawyer advised me not to answer that. That's right, Jimmy McKinnon feigns ignorance and passes the savings on to you. Jimmy McKinnon's, we're located conveniently in the Drummond Belt just outside of Austin orbit. Why don't you come on down and tell them Jimmy sent you?
Destination reached.
Live from the Colorado system, this is Subspace
Services. Craft inbound.
And I'm your wingman. Let's burn it down.
level decreased. Craft entering the area. Destination reached.
We would not decline an offer of assistance.
Chalk up another one. Well, that wasn't so bad.
You've made a serious mistake, citizen.
Wanted level increased. Missile inbound. Missile evaded.
Got some time to do a favor for a friend?
You bet, Juno. Be there in two shakes.
Missile inbound.
Damn it! Half my boards are burnt out!
Forward shields down.
Your knight in shiny armor has arrived.
Damn it, I just got this thing patched up.
Missile evaded.
Oh, Richter is moving in for the kill.
This is the end of the road.
Missile inbound. Forward shields down. Inbound. Missile evaded.
This ain't your lucky day.
This is gonna go real, real bad for you.
Destination reached.
Clearance granted.
You know, take.
Craft inbound. Destination reached. Destination reached.
This is Juno, call sign Bandit 24, requesting clearance to land. And
you over here. Well.
Destination reached. Craft inbound. Craft inbound. Destination reached. Destination reached. Bounty detected. Craft entering the area. Entering the area.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Shit. Come on, Juno.
Like fish in a barrel. Pretty empty out here.
Praise God, for we have an opportunity to do his good work today.
Missile inbound. God damn it. Just what I needed. Gotcha.
Thank you.
Oh, thanks for the assist.
Time to get into it.
Don't seem to be any bad guys about. Very nice.
Hello, Judo. The Vista Bar is just so lively these days, and all thanks to you.
Glad you're happy, Spanner. I can sense a butt coming, though.
But it could be ever so much more lively with a proper billiards table.
I guess I can't argue with that.
Would you mind purchasing one and bringing it to the Vista? Alternately, if you're feeling strapped for cash, there are some casino supply transports around Nevada that might have some aboard. Not that I'd advocate anything illegal, of course.
I'll bear it in mind.
Entering the area. Destination reached.
Hell of a shot, Juno.
I'm getting singed!
Someday this thing is just gonna shake itself apart. God damn it. Just what I needed.
Looks like the coast is clear.
Destination reached. Destination reached. Destination reached.
Dodge Sector Traffic Control.
I'm looking to buy a billiards table. You got any in storage I can take off your hands?
I suppose so, but they don't come cheap. The wood is imported, of course, and the balls are Little Hope ivory. Quite expensive. Say, 20,000 credits?
Jeez, the thing isn't made of solid gold, is it?
The price is the price, I'm afraid.
No thanks.
Okay.
All right.
A pleasure.
Destination reached.
Ugh, I hate these jumps.
Well, that's about all I got time for. Toodaloo!
Destination reached. Wanted level increased.
You've made a serious mistake, citizen.
Missile inbound. Missile evaded.
That went better than expected.
And it's cluttering up the attic. Harold's classic Pathfinder restoration. And now it's a bomb box in the backyard. Clara has so many stuffed animals.
Man, that always gives me such a splitting headache.
Autopilot disengaged by craft proximity.
Bring those unwanted treasures down.
Destination reached.
You'll walk away with newfound serenity. Nevada Palm.
Well, well, well.
Missile inbound. Missile evaded.
This is some bullshit right here.
You're dead, girl.
I gotta get...
Ha ha!
Destination reached.
Clearance granted.
Thanks. You stay.
Ms. Markev, excellent to see you. I think you may have missed your calling as a bounty hunter.
I spent enough time dragging rats out of their holes. Thanks. Ready to make good on your end of the deal?
I am a machine of my word. Sandar is delivered, the bounty paid, and I'm free to assist in your search. I've gathered some intel pertaining to Ruth's craft. And armed with that, we should be able to update the triggers I've planted on some key jump gates. Then, we simply wait for him to trip them, and we'll know his whereabouts.
What are we waiting for, then?
I'll join you outside the station. There are three key gates that should provide maximum coverage along well-used routes in Colorado, Mississippi, and Arizona. I'll mark each gate for you. We'll rendezvous at all three. I'll update the ID triggers, and then we'll bide our time. Shall we?
All right, off to Colorado, I guess.
Destination reached. Craft inbound.
There we go. Got it. Got it. Nothing left but dust.
You're done.
Thank you.
Phew. All right, here we go. Let's mix it up.
File inbound.
God, Juno, what are you, blind?
System.
Entering the area.
Looks like we've got some uninvited company.
Autopilot disengaged by craft proximity. Missile inbound.
Your assistance would be appreciated, citizen.
No! Mothers, preserve us!
Wanted level decreased.
Oh, come on!
Shit!
Nothing left but dust. Beginning a contraband scan. Hold steady, citizen.
Wanted level increased.
What do we got here?
Look what we got here. Something juicy.
Thank you.
destination reached.
Man, that always gives me such a splitting headache.
Destination reached.
Welcome to...
All right, Spanner. Have fun now.
Oh, thank you dearly, June.
Destination reached. Missile inbound.
This is an act of aggression against the Dodge Sector Police Force. It will be met with deadly force.
You just try and shake me, buddy. Someday this thing is just gonna shake itself apart.
Destination reached. Inbound. Destination reached.
Excellent. I believe we are ready. This operation requires my full concentration. Please keep an eye out for law enforcement or any other undesirable elements.
Is this gonna take long?
Only if I am interrupted.
Yeah.
The modification is complete. Let's move on to the Mississippi system. Please follow me through the jump gate.
Have you always dreamed of having your own little patch of the stars? And you felt the need to step onto the landing pad and say, "Yes, friends and neighbors, this here is my rock." Then swing by Bountiful Vista, the jewel of the... Take a free tour of this fabulous investment opportunity. A cozy station positively packed with charm and real development. Don't wait around on this one, because the Vista is waiting for you.
Destination reached.
I hope you got insurance. Hey, I'm calling in a favor. Can you lend a hand?
Oh, you missed me, didn't you? Well, sure, I can head your way.
Feel the wrath of God!
Missile inbound. Missile evaded.
And Richter slides onto the stage to thunderous applause. Mighty fine, Juno. Mighty fine.
Looks like a bit of a mess.
These damned inviolates. A real menace. If they damage the more delicate tracking electronics on the gate, it will disrupt my system. We must eliminate them.
I've got no problem with that.
Don't take all the glory now. I got them right where I want them.
Retreat and execute his will and...
I believe the threat has passed. This shouldn't take long. Modification complete. One last stop in Arizona.
See you there. Look what we got here.
They messed with the wrong rust.
Looks like that's safely in the hold.
Oh yeah, you can't get away from me! Oh shit! Thanks for the assist.
There we go.
Destination reached. Craft inbound.
No inviolates. Good.
Indeed. I'm beginning the modification now.
Thank you.
Ah, shit. Looks like we've got company. Cops.
Unidentified craft. You are tampering with Arizona system property. Cease at once and prepare to be taken into custody.
Juno, I have no intention of being apprehended. Please deal with this situation as you see fit, with the assumption that I will not be surrendering.
Ah, yeah.
This is an act of aggression against the Dodge Sector Police Force. It will be met with deadly force.
Come on, Juno. Looks like that's the last of them.
The modification is complete and the web is spun. Now we simply wait for the fly to stumble across it. It's best to be patient. I'll contact you as soon as I feel a tugging on the strands.
Talk to you soon, Satchel.
Farewell.
Stinger 76.2.
Destination reached. Destination reached. Destination reached. Wanted level decreased. Destination reached.
Watch your back out there.
Stick with us.
Let's rock and roll.
Everybody wants a taste of what she's selling. Gotta get down, gotta talk, but she's holding it back. There's a way to
Location reached.
Ugh, I hate these. Jumps.
Dodge Patrol, here we are initiating a contraband scan. Do not deviate from your flight path.
Wanted level increased. Destination reached.
That's a hell of a track.
Let's put some more marks on the kill board.
Looks like we got some uninvited company.
Missile inbound. Missile evaded.
Real secret is the seasoning. People say to me, don't you
craft entering the area.
Advocate the ingestion of your own species.
Destination reached. Inbound.
Come on, Juno.
Well, leave a few for me, all right?
Missile inbound.
Oh, just keep flying straight.
Mama.
Looks like the coast is clear.
Destination reached.
Juno Markov. Holy shit, I heard you were kicking around the sector, but I didn't believe it.
Marla, is that you? Hell, girl, it's good to see you. Don't tell me you're still slumming with the double jacks.
Well, afraid so. You know me. Can't let go of a good thing. Listen, seeing as you're in the area and all, I could use a hand. You want to cruise by the old stomping grounds?
I don't know, Marla. I didn't leave on the best of terms.
Ah, a little bad blood never stopped you before. I could use the friendly ear.
Well, I guess I got some time to kill. Okay, Marla, I'll swing by. For you.
Appreciate it, girl. Let's meet at Loretto and Juarez first, though. See you soon.
Reached.
Sorry, Juno, but I got a few other.
Hey there.
Hey.
There was a...
At least she's not bleeding oil anymore. Thank you.
super snack, high-quality Essicans concentrate the flavor and give it the... really ambiguous. So grab a bag today and dig in. That awkward tingling in your stomach is satisfaction.
Requesting landing clearance.
Destination reached.
Man, that always gives me such a splitting headache.
Destination reached. Destination reached. Craft inbound. Craft inbound.
I hate these jumps.
destination reached.
Juno! Oh, Juno! You know what's all the rage these days?
I'm sure you're gonna tell me.
Star Avenger! It's a real sensation. And don't you think the Vista Bar just deserves one?
I don't know, but it's obvious you do.
They're so popular right now, though, that they can't be gotten for love nor money.
Uh-huh.
But a Vectortronics distribution ship has been spotted around the sector. I've heard reports one was last seen passing through Derringer. Perhaps if you were to find it, you might convince them to let you purchase one from the back of the truck, as it were?
Just so somebody can dump credits into the thing and blow up imaginary spaceships? That sounds ridiculous.
Oh, go on now. It's all in good fun.
Maybe, Spanner. Maybe. Just what I needed. A gaggle of shitheads. Looks like trouble.
Assistance requested.
A sinner in our midst. No, Lord, no.
Oh, come on.
Destination reached.
Engaging enemy now.
Oh, you're dead.
Level decreased.
this day just keeps getting better and better.
That one's toast.
Looks like we're in the clear.
Craft entering the area.
Docking request received.
Hey, are you? I appreciate you too.
All well, hell, Juno, you haven't changed a bit.
If that's your opening line, things must be pretty dire.
All right, you got me. Still, it's goddamn good to see you, even if things kind of have gone to shit for the Double Jacks.
I figured Ansel would have kept things ticking over. For a pirate, he was always pretty level-headed.
Well, maybe he would have if he'd had the chance, but Ansel isn't the man up top. He ain't even in the picture. Cops have him behind bars.
So who's behind the wheel?
Durgan. And I'm pretty sure he's the one made certain Ansel was put somewhere he couldn't interfere.
I have a hard time believing that DJs would just toe the line for Durgan. He was a nasty piece of work.
Not all of them, no. But you know what they say about a fish rotting from the head.
How many sane people have you got? What are you gonna do about it? Because Durgan, Jesus.
Well, we are gonna do something about it with your assistance, girl. That's why I need you to come back.
Marla, I want to help, but I left the Jacks. I'm not going back, and I got my own problems.
Well, not permanent, like. I just need you to fly along with me for a little while. Steer things the right way. And once we've got some support, we spring Ansel and put things back on the right track. Come on. For old time's sake.
Old time's sake, huh? Juno Markev, brought low by a cliché.
Sometimes the old ways are the best ways. I knew you'd do it. Meet me up at the den.
All right, Marla. Get out of here.
Disengaged by hostiles.
Look what wandered into the slaughterhouse.
Missile inbound. Missile evaded. Destination reached.
Hello, fellow traveler.
The coast is clear. Pull on.
Thanks. Got her.
Juno Markev. I didn't think I'd ever see your sorry ass again. Ain't you supposed to be living a quiet life on a goddamn farm somewhere, making babies and sitting barefoot by the fire?
Hey, shithead, ain't you supposed to be beaten to death by literally everyone who ever met you?
Oh, Juno, I missed our little conversations. But if you're back in this, you're back in because I let you in. I'm the man at the top these days.
Pretty magnanimous of you, Durgan.
Girl, you're alive because your mama wants it that way. But I swear to Jesus, if you cross me, your old ma may find herself disappointed in the outcome.
Piss off. Well, I think that went well.
Now that your memory's been refreshed as to what a piece of crap he is, let's get to doing something about it. First, you need to fly with the crew again. There's some med supplies we're trying to snag. Our stockpiles are shot and we can't get enough on the open market.
Sounds easy. What's the catch?
We'll never know until we hit it. There's a convoy passing through Merlin. We'll have an armed escort we'll have to peel off. We'll shake down the haulers, grab the meds, and then ghost on out of there.
All right, let's do it. Merlin, you said?
I'll send the rendezvous point your way. Good to have you on my wing again, Juno.
Thank you.
Good to see you.
Destination reached.
Grades Van Dutzo, an easy mark.
Destination reached. Craft inbound.
Oh, glad you can make it, Juno. That supply convoy should be passing right through here. Tuck yourself up behind some of these rocks, and when they show, we hit them.
You got it, Marla.
Craft entering the area.
All right, there they are. Damn, they've got some frigates with them. We're gonna have to take them down or they'll slice us to bits. Double jacks? Let's do it.
Gonna be just one more mark on the kill board.
Shit.
No.
Missile inbound.
This is the end of the road.
Just a few more fighters left.
Got it.
Missile inbound. Missile evaded. Port shields down.
That's the fighter cover gone.
Shit.
Forward shields down.
I'm looking for an assist. Can you make it out?
I know. Everybody needs a little more Richter in their life. Happy to oblige.
Well, that wasn't so bad.
The frigates are down! All right, time to pry those supplies out of their hands. No need to kill them, they aren't stupid. Med transport? Heave to and disengage your cargo containers. No need for anyone else to get hurt.
The cavalry has arrived. That means me.
Yes, ma'am. Just a minute. We're all civilians on board here.
This is Durgan, patched in from the den. Belay that. The Doublejack clan has a reputation to maintain. Mercy buys us nothing. Take out those transports and leave no survivors.
Durgan, there's no need. They're dropping the cargo. We let them run scared, and that does more than enough for our rep.
I don't remember asking your opinion. Juno, if you're back in this, time to prove it. Destroy those transports.
You don't have to do it, Juno. This ain't a dictatorship.
Med transport, you heard the lady. Drop it and fall back, and you can all go home today.
We're dropping those supplies now. Please, we're unarmed.
How glad you got my back, Juno. Let's crack open these containers and snag the med supplies.
Gotcha.
I think that ought to do it. Let's roll back to the den.
Gotcha.
Objective complete. Pirate disengaged by craft proximity.
God damn it. Just what I needed.
Suit.
Things are pretty quiet around here. Maybe too quiet.
It's just gonna shake itself apart.
Well, well.
Time to get into it.
Feel free to assist, citizen.
Juno.
Autopilot disengaged by craft proximity.
You just jump right into this whenever you feel like it.
Missile inbound. Missile evaded.
Oh, yes, I got the drop on them.
Destination reached.
Come into a bay.
Well, that's the supplies offloaded. As long as Durgan doesn't sell them out from under us. Should keep the Jacks from dying of something stupid like the flu.
Glad to help, and you're right. We gotta get Durgan out of the big chair.
I've got a plan for that, now that I've got somebody I can trust to back me. You, up for a little prison break?
How big of a prisoner are we talking?
Ansel was being held in a supermax in Montana, but since he's no troublemaker, I have it on good authority he's being moved to a lower security facility in Wyoming.
Still, a prison's a prison. How do we pry him out?
I've been working a few angles. I finally got my hands on a police heavy fighter in a uniform. The plan is, I pilot that into dock at the station. You cause a fuss outside, and while everybody's scrambling to deal with it, I pop Ansel out of lockup, and we all scoot out together. Now, I can't just drag Ansel back here. Durgan ain't gonna let go without a fight. So he's gonna have to lay low for a bit until we can make sure we can get Durgan out of the picture.
Simple plan. A lot of ways it could go wrong.
Well, ain't there always?
Hell with it. I'm in.
I knew you would be. I'll meet you at the Canterville Belt. Things are sure gonna change around here.
Destination reached. Craft inbound. Destination reached. Destination reached.
It's been a long day. You want something to take
Craft
the edge
inbound.
Off. Something smooth. Something smoky.
All right. You see it up ahead? Once I give the signal, start raising a ruckus with those turrets. It's gonna get hot once they start scrambling units, but I've got some jacks waiting outside the belt who are gonna swoop in and help you with the heat.
All right, be careful in there.
Canterville, this is Unit 6-1A coming into dock.
Canterville Control, you're cleared to land.
Juno, I'm in the bay. Hit it.
Here we go.
Dodge Patrol here. We are initiating a contraband scan. Do not deviate from your flight path. Contraband detected. All units converge.
This is Canterville Control. We are under attack from an unidentified craft. Scramble units and engage. I'm on their tail.
Juno, it's like a kicked anthill in here. I found a computer terminal and I'm looking up the cell block. Just keep them busy.
I'm trying. Not a lot of time to talk, though.
You've made a serious mistake, citizen.
Cell ID. Hang tight.
Missile inbound. Missile evaded. Hostile craft inbound.
Missile inbound. Hell of a shot, Juno.
Don't look behind you. Boom.
This is This is the Stinger.
Oh hell, I got
time to burn him up.
I can't find the override panel. I'm gonna have to blast it.
Hostile craft entering the area. Missile inbound. Missile evaded. Thank you.
Juno, I've got Ansel. We're heading back to the bay now.
It's kind of hairy out here, so make it fast.
Forward shields down. Missile inbound. Missile evade.
Come on, hold together, you rust bucket.
Yes, sir, this is gonna be easy.
Craft entering the area. Port shields down.
We're out of the bay. Ansel is safely aboard.
Canterville Control, we have an escaped prisoner in Block 7G. All units engage any unregistered craft in the vicinity.
Juno, Ansel here. Marla says I owe you a thank you. Hopefully, I can give it to you in person sometime soon.
Once Durgan's out of the picture, that'll be thank you enough. See you on the other side, Ansel.
Mission complete.
Hey, you! Yeah, you! You need to get topped up. You need to keep some unsavory times out of your noggin bay while you get a nice buzz on. It's a discount for a reason, y'all. Anyway, if you're in the Arizona area, head on down Flagstaff Way to Taunton.
Here we
destination.
Take care, Juno. I got a skedaddle.
Docking request received.
Thank you.
I've